21st of October 2018, Sunday.
Okay, this is a Odie, yeah? She is a female spayed, 10 year old, right? Okay, where is the eye? Which eye is it?
Both eyes have the discharge, but the left eye has a cherry eye.
Oh, cherry eye, they will cause discharge, huh?
Yeah, it was cherry eye for at least about a few years already.
Yeah, you didn't get it done?
Yeah, I didn't.
Why?
Because it wasn't affecting her then.
It will, it grows bigger, right?
Only recently because of the infection, of the discharge.
Yeah. When it get inflamed.
Yeah, previously it didn't grow bigger. For a few years, no change.
So now the thing is, both eyes are having discharge, right?
Mm. And then she had a little bit of a cough.
For how long really?
About a week since it started raining. Because she was supposed to be showered every day, so we shower her in the morning, but we also dry her with hair dryer.
It looks like dry eye, you know? It looks like dry eye.
Dry eye.
And there's no warmth. So, both eyes are dry, so they have discharge.
Okay.
Yeah,
she's not. It's okay.
Hello? Okay. Yes?
Okay.
Yeah, do you want to come?
It's okay.
10:30, okay, bye. Okay, this eye discharge must be going on for some time, but it's not recent.
Yeah.
It's for many weeks, right?
No, just recently, just 1-2 weeks only.
Before that,
no discharge? No, at all, none.
Okay, the other thing is there's a possibility of infection from viruses which caused the respiratory tract infection. Is there a coughing?
She has that cough.
How long?
Also about the same time the eye discharged. The eye discharge was about a week. This one is about 1 week before.
Temperature, okay. Was she coughing? Was she exposed to other dogs?
Yeah, we have one dog at home, but that dog is perfectly healthy.
Other dog, outside dog?
No, outside dog, no.
They come to the gate or something?
No.
Yeah, because both eyes discharge, normally it's an infection. If one eye discharge, it may be due to cherry eye, like you say. So now what we do is we check the blood test to check whether the virus or bacteria is there. And then we treat.
She hasn't had her yearly injection for
years.
Just this year only haven't gone. Yeah, because when we wanted to bring her in for vaccination, she has
no fever.
Fungal infection on the skin.
This one?
Yeah.
Wasn't brought in by you, right?
Yeah, brought in by us. It was.
Did you? I thought there was another dog similar to this fellow.
No lah, she shaved. That's why look different.
No, there was another dog with this similar skin disease. Eh?
No lah, it's her.
Brought in by an older woman.
My mom is outside. So
yeah, she's the one who.
Yeah.
Not you lah.
I came in together.
Check the heart and lungs.
I manhandled
the dog. I recognize this one. The skin disease okay, right?
Mm, okay already. A lot better.
These are the ringworm.
It's okay.
Heart is okay.
It's okay.
Lungs, I check the lungs.
Not bad.
Lungs also good. Check this side. Today we'll come this side. Come turn over.
It's okay.
This dog wasn't so angry last time, right?
Was angry when your son looked at her. Now still not so bad. Quite mild already to me.
Hey.
Lungs are right. That is good.
It's okay, he's checking, making sure you are fine.
Heart is okay, huh? What did you say?
No, I'm talking to her, telling her
this
that...
This one is most likely upper respiratory tract infection.
The throat and the...
You can check for the distemper test kit.
Okay.
And the blood test, I don't know, you must ask your mother.
Blood
cost,
test... No, it's okay, I'm the one paying it.
Some things has to be done, see? We cannot just guess. So vaccination cannot be done now due to the infection. There's no fever.
Mm.
Any diarrhea or vomiting?
No. Perfectly fine. Food used to be, at first was a bit picky, then she started eating another dog's food.
So appetite is okay.
Appetite is fine. Looking for food.
Drinking a lot of water.
Recently?
Pee also come out.
I don't know whether it is because of the medication or not.
What medication? The fungal one, is it?
Yeah, the fungal and the antibiotic.
Oh, so yeah, fungal. If the dog is on antibiotic, then I won't prepare anything.
Antibiotics will finish tomorrow. Mm-hmm. What's the last thing?
Hold, let me check her eyes again.
Okay, yeah, it's okay. She
probably
opened her eyes, right?
Okay, okay. Yeah, there's an ulcer there as well.
Oh, there's an ulcer.
Yeah. Do the test. Also, of course, they will have eye discharge. Is the dog been rubbing the eyes?
Only just these 2 days I noticed she's been rubbing her eyes. The past few, when it started, it was not so bad.
When they rub the eyes, they get ulcerated.
Oh, okay.
Does it go out? Does she go out?
Yes, she
does.
Why?
Is she
one pee, because she pee. She's
wait, you hold the muzzle. Hold on, let me just check. Huh? Come.
She is, what's that thing called? She's a grass trained.
Oh, she's okay, supervised, right? Go out supervised?
Yes, supervised. Occasionally, she like it, she will be paper trained. Ah.
Hey, Papa, don't come in.
Please.
Go out, please. Out, please.
Wait, out. Don't distract her.
Thank you.
The no tears.
It's okay, Cody. It's fine. He's checking, making sure that your eye is fine.
Very dry, huh?
It's okay.
We have office, huh?
It's okay.
Doctor know what he's doing, okay? Eye.
Now, cherry eyes. Wait, hold on. Cherry eyes has been removed, you know, later on. When the dog recovers. Otherwise, the rubbing again, the cherry eyes. Let me check and see.
Cody, he needs to check.
There's no tears, okay. So we will treat the eye with eye drops first, and then take a blood test. Come.